is like a good little red. Oh yeah. Good red.
It's going to be getting really good. The whole Wrigley's area, Lake Catherine, the Pearl area around Mud Lake, CSX, this side of Lake Bourne, and everything is going to be turning on really soon.
We caught a few trout in here 3 or 4 days ago, and some of them were nice. We caught a few of them that were 16 inches. You see that contour right there? It kind of comes in like this. I find that the fish will stack up, and you'll just find them waiting for the bait to get pushed by with the tide. Okay. Little cuts are good, bait coming out. And there's just a lot of bait up in this area. And you'll see a lot of the shrimp boats in here too, which, you know, when the shrimp boats are in here catching bait, you know that it's loaded in here.
It's definitely a good area to fish with fish on the bottom, unless you're fishing the sides up in the grass and weeds under a popping cork, where a lot of the fish will go. If you're seeing a lot of bait up there and a lot of fish moving around trying to get on that bait, you switch to a popping cork.
Oh yeah. Yeah, nice job. Good job, man.